This is what it looks like outside our hotel.
Out of breaking news out of northern New Jersey, not far from the site of Sunday night Super Bowl.
So it's still cloudy, foggy.
Suspicious white powder have been found in three hotels near the stadium.
There's a pile of snow in there.
Sunday night, the seventh letter with some suspicious white
powder. This is fun. Okay. Day 2.